It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas everywhere you go.
My human is always threatening to give me away when I am bad. So do it. Do it, Mom. Watch how fucking fast I get adopted. I'm still in my prime.
You can do it, put your back into it.
I can do it, put your ass into it.
You can do it, put your back into it.
So you're breaking up with me because I'm too blonde?
What the hell?
Answer the phone, Harry, you're no good alone. Why are you sitting at home on the floor? What kind of pills are you on? In this world, it's just us. You know it's not the same as it was.
Sometimes all I think about is you. Late nights in the middle of
Schwarz, sorry. Schwarz, keine Farbe, sorry. Aber es sind so kleine Knöchel, die Kinder
frisst.
Studied on killing you. I studied about it quite a bit.
Laundry day. I've never had a dog love bath time this much. Do you ever look at someone and wonder what is going on inside their head?
But mommy, no worky worky. Okay. Bye. Okay, stop working, yes? Okay.
Слушайте, а вы не знаете, сколько надо коньяка в кофе утром наливать? Ну, чтобы оно было добрым.
I know you touched my drum set, and I want to hear that dirty little mouth admit it.
Out of my face.
Well, I'm in a roundhouse. You swear in your mom's life that you didn't touch it. Oh, shit!
You know, at the beginning, I told myself it wasn't going to be an addiction. And then I bought another one. And then I bought another one after that. And now it's kind of starting to look like an addiction.
What is it?
This is bullshit.
Show your dog as a puppy versus now.
You're as charming as an
eel. Raindrops, drop top, drop top. Smoking, no cooking, the hot pot.
Cooking
on your bitch, yeah, that, that, that. Cooking up in the crock pot, pot. We came from nothing to something.
Hey,
I don't trust nobody, grip the trigger. Nobody call up the gang and they come and get you.
What did I say, huh? What did I say? I told you no touchy, touchy. Now you suffer the bite of the lion and the clinch.
Good dog, I'm a good dog. I'm a good dog, I'm a good dog, I'm a good dog.
If we could
talk to the animals and learn their languages, maybe take an animal degree. I'd study elephant and eagle, buffalo and beagle, alligator, guinea pig, and flea. I would converse in polar bear and python. I would curse in fluent kangaroo. If people ask me, can you speak rhinoceros? I'd say, of coceros. Can't you? With our furry friends, man to animal, think of the amazing repartee. If I could walk with the animals and talk with the animals, grunt, squeak, and squawk with the animals, and Lord, they could talk to me. Yeah.
Did you do that? Who did it? Huh? Hey. Hands up.
Uh-huh.
Raise your hand if you did it.
Uh-oh. You're in trouble. You were alone for literally 2 minutes, and you managed to do that.
Imagine me and you, I do. I think about you day and night. It's only right to think about the girl you love and hold her tight. So happy together. If I should call you up, invest a dime, and you say you belong to me, something is my mind. Imagine how the world could be so very fine. So happy together.
Yeah, you got that yummy, yum, that yummy, yum, that yummy, yummy.
I don't think non-pet owners really get it. Like, this is not just a dog. This is my son. I literally gave birth to him. No epidural.